Hello, and welcome to the SimpleFX video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the basic features of the SimpleFX app. In the Home section, you will find all categories of trading instruments. Trending Now Symbols. Your favorite symbols. Crypto. Forex. Indices. And many more. Tap on the list icon so you can change the view of the displayed items. Lightly tap on the left or right edge and swipe to use the quick sell or buy feature. You can customize your list of favorite symbols by dragging the instrument up or down. Tap on a specific instrument and on a star icon to add or remove symbols from your favorites section. You can also trade directly from here by using basic or advanced views. Press the magnifier icon to find symbols. In my trades section, you can go through your open, pending, and closed positions. Press the New Trade icon to open an order on a desired instrument. Choose an instrument, trade volume, and type of transaction, buy or sell, to open a new order. You can check the desired indicators by tapping on a chart icon. In the Add Funds section, you can easily manage your accounts and grow your wallet. Go to Home and the Account section to see your balance or add a new live account. SimpleFX Live Chat is the section where you can contact 24/7 technical support by going to Notifications. You'll get access to market news, platform updates, as well as ongoing promotions. Now, go to the More section. Tap on Personal Data to change your account settings. Reward Center is the place where you can check all current promotions and bonuses. Read about the stake and trade program and start earning extra money. Tap Refer Friends to copy and share your individual referral link. Create your own affiliate network and earn up to 50% revenue from every referred trader. Use the demo account to test the features of SimpleFX app, but remember to switch to a live account before your first real trade. In settings, you can change your PIN or password, switch to dark mode, enable biometrics, customize security settings, change your trading preferences, or manage your notifications. You can get to know us better in the About Us section. If you need help, don't hesitate to visit the Support section. Inside, you will find answers to frequently asked questions, understand trading terms with our glossary, watch more tutorials like this, go through a step-by-step app guide, or chat with live support agents. Now you can easily navigate through the SimpleFX app. Watch more tutorials for an in-depth look at trading features. Have a good day and a good trade.